In this video, I am going to show you a method by which you can include clickable links to your website inside your YouTube videos. If you have a YouTube video which gets a considerable amount of views every day, then you can improve your CTR with this method. In a YouTube video, usually we are allowed to include links only to other YouTube videos or links to channel or subscribe page. This is usually done using the annotation feature. But this method will allow you to add external links inside the video. Usually, we get traffic from YouTube videos through the link in the description, and as all video marketers know, the CTR is very low in that case. To quench your curiosity, let me show you how it looks. Here you can see an overlay in my YouTube video. This is called a call to action overlay. You can also add a thumbnail image in this overlay, which would be more effective. When a user clicks on this overlay, he or she will be redirected to the URL of your choice. To enter the call to action overlay details, you need to go to your web manager and click on Edit in the corresponding video. You will get a tab named Call to Action Overlay in the settings page. You can enter all the details here, and your overlay will be set. Now, if you go to your YouTube account and do the same, you will not find the call to action overlay feature enabled in your video yet. Activating the call to action overlay feature. To activate the call to action overlay feature, you need an AdWords account. You should promote your YouTube video to get this feature, but do not worry, you need not pay anything for the campaign. You can set up a very low budget campaign, like $1 per day, let it run for a few days, and then pause the campaign. Until you completely delete the campaign, your call to action overlay would be active. Actually, you will get this feature as soon as you set up your campaign. You need not even wait for the ad to be approved and start running. If you log into your AdWords account, you can see a link, All Video Campaigns, in the bottom left corner. Open the page and click New Video Campaign. YouTube gives this special privilege to the videos which are being promoted, but the advantage is that this overlay links are displayed even when the video is being viewed from other sources of traffic. So if one of your videos went viral, or gets a good amount of views from YouTube internal search or through Google search, then this is a good opportunity to redirect more of that traffic to your own squeeze page or blog. Hope you found this method useful. I would recommend that you set up tracking for your links with your tracking system of choice, or something as simple as Google URL shortener, and see what kind of text in the overlay gives you the maximum CTR. There is no golden rule for copywriting except testing it. Thank you for watching this tutorial. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below.